The North Georgia man who shot and killed a teenager who was hunting for scrap metal in his backyard has died. 69-year-old Fred Steven Youngblood of Ringgold died Tuesday at a local hospital. Youngblood shot 17-year-old Dalton McConathy on November 11th. He claimed he feared for his life and fired in self-defense. No charges were ever filed against Youngblood, despite calls from the McConathy family and some community members. Funeral arrangements are being held by Lane South Crest Chapel.